Hi, my name is Florian Kohler, world champion trickshot artist, and today I want to teach you a few fun and easy trickshots everybody can do. This is a classic shot to make four balls in one. The idea here is to basically put four balls in a straight line, all frozen to each other. In order to do that, usually I like to use a triangle, and I put it on the right side to help me basically set the ball straight. Once you're done with that, you can remove the triangle. And the idea is to bring a friend of you or somebody from your family and see how many balls they can make out of these four balls. Make one, two, possibly three, but never four. The trick to make the shot is to bring the triangle back into play. So we're gonna put it this way, here, and we're gonna put the top of the triangle frozen to the four ball like this. Once you've got that, all you gotta do is take the cue ball out, and you're gonna shoot the cue ball into the triangle, which is gonna push all four balls into the middle pocket very easily, make all of them. This is not a classic trick shot every aspiring pool player should know. This is what we call the four in line. So sort of like the previous one, we're gonna put four balls using the triangle here to help us out in a straight line. So it's gonna be one, two, three, four in this case. The idea is to make the one in the middle, the two in the corner, the three to go one rail back here, and the four in that middle pocket. That being done, you're gonna remove the triangle, put it right here so it gives you a little bigger pocket in case you miss the three ball. The idea is to shoot between the two and the three, right in the middle, to make all the balls. This last shot here is what we call the split shot. The idea is to put the one ball in the left corner and the two ball in the right corner. So basically, they just split. Now the setup to execute the shot is pretty simple. First, we gotta find the middle of the table here. So, I mean, at least the middle of this rail. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my cue down, check the half of the distance from here to here and there to there. Once I found that, then I'm gonna do the same process here into the short rail out there. Now I'm gonna imagine the intersection of those lines there and put the one ball right there in the intersection. Once the one ball is set, now I gotta put the two ball. The two ball is pretty easy. It's gonna be straight in line, the one and the pocket and the two ball, just like this. And your setup is pretty much done. In order to make the shot a little harder, you can add two more balls, which is gonna be the two here and the one there. So the split shot is gonna remain the same, so we're gonna just use the three and the four instead of the one and two there. The setup is gonna be cue ball, right in the streamline as the three, just a little bit on the right side of it, because you don't wanna hit the center of the three, but slightly the right side of it. The next step is gonna be the one ball and the two ball. The one and the two is gonna be set the exact same way. We're gonna put the tip of the cue inside the pocket like this, and then we're gonna slide it and make sure we have a straight line between the edge of the cue ball and the edge of the one ball. Once that is done, you repeat the process, do the same thing for the one cue ball and two. Now that it is done, all you have to do really is just shoot the cue ball straight into the three ball. We'll make the two there, the one there, and then split shot three and four there.